Okay, we're back. Let us avenge this family.
If someone wants to buy something from me, hurry up, people. I'll be gone soon.
Got him. What else we got? Any firecrackers? We do. We got 1 point for the car. Ooh, level 3 for sure. Oh. Nothing. Mind your business. Okay, who else we got? Do I have any bombs? They're not gonna come out.
What are we waiting for? Go!
Yeah, go.
Quiet. I heard something.
Racing trophy, cool. I thought that was everyone. Oh, where is he? Make sure no bandits are left alive. Wait, where's his body? Oh, right here. Anyone else? Oh shit. Should be everyone.
Where's Archon?
They're all dead, I killed them all. What am I looking for? There are none left alive. They're all dead. Few. Who's down here?
Go on.
Archon?
Archon.
Just kill me. Why? How could they?
Archon, is that you?
Go on. Kill me.
Hey, Archon.
What could I do?
Hey, you're safe, man. Get a grip. Your daughter's alive.
Shoot me. Please, I want to join them. Coward.
What?
Archon, your daughter is alive. She's at Jazeer's farm. She needs you.
Coward.
Oh my god.
For fuck's sake.
Snap out of it.
Jazeer, are you there? Look, I don't know how this happened, but Archon is alive. He's a wreck, though.
Archon's alive? And you really did get rid of those bandits?
Listen, he doesn't know me, and I can't get through to him. He's in deep shock. Look, the farm's clear, so I don't know. Maybe you could ask your guys to bring him back?
Of course, of course. We'll take care of it. Thank you.
Nice. What's next now? Let's go driving. Damn, this thing's fast.
What's the deal with this racing stuff? I've seen some weird posters.
Oh, man. I miss a good engine's roar more than running water these days. I was a champion once, you know? 5 times back to back. But hey, you just gave me a brilliant idea. Listen, I'm going fucking insane in this place. Everyone's depressed all the damn time. Let's have fun for once, huh?
What do you mean?
Let's set some engines on fire, man. I have it all figured out. You'll be the next champion.
Well, guess a little distraction would be welcome.
Right. So, remember to fuel and repair your ride, and then just...
Cool. All right. Gosh.
For the love of our mother and the goddess of life, I'm going to die up here. Help me. I mean, I can't
way too fast. Office is up there. Oh yeah, it's in town. I'm crying. Oh, excuse me. How am I supposed to get in here? Okay.
Locked. Great.
How do I get in there? Oh, that's outside. Nope. Hmm. Oh my god. I'm missing something. Oh, did I say left for bread? That was a good touch.
Not what I'm looking for. So, the kid's package isn't here.
Nope.
Maybe it was already out for delivery. This looks like a clue.
Okay. Oh, of course he's up there. Oh. fuck. Gonna come? Okay, well that was pretty easy. So now we're just gonna drop off all the letters. Is this the only mailman? Ambulance, truck. Is that one too? Let's get out of here. Airdrop. so far away.
That kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy. Mm-hmm. All I can say is thank you.
Here, got you a bolter liver.
What the hell are you doing? Get away from me with that stink. There's a barrel behind the barn. Go put it there.
Oh, God, the smell. Okay, it's in the barrel.
Thank you. And please, if you get more, just leave them in the barrel. That stink is just unbearable.
Hey, so you know, Jazeer, who's this Sabat? He was supposed to get you guys some medicine?
Yes, he was. He was bringing us fresh herbs every single week. But we haven't heard from him for too long now. I know, he's probably dead, but we can't be sure. You don't know the man. He wanted to become one of the Faceless. He wouldn't let himself get killed easily.
Well, any idea where I should look for him then? And what about those fevers? You still need some herbs, right?
He lived in a hut out on that rocky island. And yes, he always kept medicine there. Just be careful. If something's got to Sabat, it's no laughing matter.
Tell me about this Sabat guy. Before the outbreak, what was his job?
He was a forest ranger, a proud and brave man. Always said he felt better in the company of animals than people.
Yeah, I think I know the type. So he was a natural fit for the Faceless?
No, that idea came later. He wasn't a believer at first. It was only when he received the Mother's blessing that he decided to help her achieve her goals however he could.
And that's when he started bringing you medicine.
Of course, taking care of some of the needs of our community, yes.
And he still lived in the hut? That's quite a commute, especially on foot.
And that's what was special about Sabat. He just wasn't afraid. Not of monsters. Not of the dark, even. He wandered around in the night as if it were nothing special.
Thin line between bravery and madness, huh?
Yeah. Okay.
Islam, that's you? Here, brought you something from the post office.
Are you kidding? That's great. Wow. For fuck's sake, you brought me my power bill.
Well, don't get mad at me. I don't read other people's mail. I didn't know what it was.
Ah, fuck it. It's not like I'm gonna pay it.
True.
Excuse me, Sarah. I found something for you at the post office.
Are you serious? I mean, thank you, but why did you bring this all the way here?
I just thought it might be important.
Well, for a moment there, I felt like everything was normal again. Mm-hmm. Like this nightmare never happened. Thank you. Truly.
Hey, no problem. Take care. All right, just as I promised. The bandits are no threat now.
Yes.
Thank you. You did more for her than anyone else in this godforsaken place.
Look, Eski, I've seen a lot. The only thing I can tell you is eventually it will start to hurt a little less.
Don't patronize me, Kyle. You think she's the only friend I've lost since the outbreak? It's terrible. I'm getting so numb it almost doesn't hurt anymore.
At least this one will get her father back. Erkan's alive. They'll bring him here.
Oh? He survived? Well, I guess she'd have been a little bit happier if only she'd heard that. Though...
Though what?
What?
Nothing much. Just a thought. I just wonder why before she told me what happened to everyone else, but didn't say a word about him.
Interesting. Is that everyone's mail? Can't believe this guy just is gone, up and left.
Hey, Polar, I found a letter addressed to you in the post office.
Holy shit, really? Thank you. Wonder what it's about. I hate to ask, but I can't read. My wife always read this stuff for me, but now that she's gone, would you mind?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Okay, let's see. You sure you want me to read this? I mean, it's a personal letter.
Yes, please.
Okay, so... Polat, you damned son of a bitch. Don't you even think about dying out there. If I find out you were killed by a zombie, I'll fucking haunt you in the afterlife. Your ass is mine. Love, Talo.
Oh, damn. I missed that man.
Pardon?
Talo. That's my brother. Haven't seen him for months now. Wonder if he's still alive. Thank you so much for bringing me this.
Oh. Cool. All right, what's next? Clear the area, look for Seb, destroy the hive. It's a bunch of stuff down there. Let's do this one. And then we'll make our way down. Driving skill. Ramming bars. UV headlights. Reinforced cage. Nitro. Oh. Let's do the ramming bar. I ram through people so much. And then we're almost done with this one. So we're just gonna upgrade driver. Agility, it's way behind. Cool.
You do not know us, and yet you help us. For the glory of the mother, or personal
gain? Look, I just want to help.
Then we are allies now. But it's not enough.
Oh, hey, I am way faster.
I don't understand. Just wait.
Oh. Okay, so we gotta help some more, and then we can meet the mother.
Oh god! We know you're an apologist. You help us, but still not entirely trust your intentions. We understand it might be hard to expect someone to praise the mother without seeing the sign.
I've got nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure. I'm here to help.
Make your way to the lake. No!
Oh my god, they're reaching fast. Wait, did he say meet? I get to go meet with them? Hell yeah. Oh, who the fuck is this? Holler? Oh my god. Oh god, oh god. Oh, God. Get the fuck off of me. How do I get in here? Oh, it's on. Let's dance. Hey, fuck you. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit. I have no health. Okay. Let's dance. Where is he? Oh my God, did he just... Oh. Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 go, go, go. Oh fuck me. No. Okay, I see you. No. Okay, this dude's getting annoying. Throwing knives? Throwing stars. Oh, dude. Sheesh. What's that steel ball? My God, he cleared out my shotgun ammo. Of course, there's a ton of... Let's go. Okay. Oh, you motherfucker.
Now you're just making me know.
Got him.
You've saved this sacred place. This will earn you the blessings of the mother.
Of the mother.
Please, please. You might need it. And be patient. The god of the sun is soon to come.
Oh, sorry, buddy. It's safe. Got anything for me? All right. Hey, new safe house.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Seb. We didn't think we were going to make it. Oh, Ya Rabbi. Ya Donya. We don't really have anything we could give you in return for your help. But I can promise you'll always find shelter here.
Appreciate that, thanks.
Well, that's nice of you. What's upstairs? What the heck? How do I get out of here? All right, where's my car? There's my car. Yeah. What can I do? Car alarm. Ram, base of tires. Okay. Let's go here. Come on. Oh no. Darn it. Okay. Let me